Ain't nothing Jesus like about it.
Hell no, don't do that.
Not in front of him.
Yeah, don't do that, motherfucker. Not in front of her. Put the damn seatbelt on.
No, sir. I remember when I first came to D.C., that church down there that used to be back. Mm-hmm. I went to church 7 Sundays in a row to get a girl. You know, I don't go to no church.
Did you get her?
Got her, too.
Well, it was worth it. It was worth it, then. Shit.
Yeah.
It was worth it.
You remember old Reverend Ghost, the old preacher over there, they set him up. You know, that's when they shot in the head over there, get his dick sucked.
Oh, yeah?
He come telling me about what I need to do, and he do it the same way we were talking the other night.
Yeah.
They set him up, but this motherfucker, where JR is, he hit the girl in the front, the motherfucker came out and shot him in the back of the head, JR. Said, that's a goddamn shame.
Dang.
Man, getting the nail polish, them rotten motherfuckers killed.
Oh, yeah.
How do you stay motivated in the midst of everything that's going on? How do you build your personal momentum, and how do you get in the zone, right? And I'm glad you asked.
Oh, that's how they somebody darn kill.
You know I don't want to see them.
Now yeah. Look at that. The ball out there, and then when you see a ball, you know there's a kid somewhere.
Is he gonna get the ball? But I don't know where she's flying to. The goddamn light gonna get her right up there.
Yeah, and if she keep going, them cameras gonna get
her
too. That's for sure.
Look at that.
Wash your face with the razor, free up, new dope, they said to sample the bomb. This shit could take a two, then we cut the bitch with a one, huh?
I'm going to go to the next one.
DC has implemented these all over the city, right? What this is, pay attention to them lines right there. Couple lines in the street. Right there, if you can see it. Right? Alright, boom. Now, what this is one of DC's, probably their number one cash cow. You know what I mean? Bring in them. This right here brings in, what is it? 150 a watt for season tickets, man. You know what I'm saying? So people already know what time it is when we right here. They slows it down, and they be trying to get people money, man. So not only did the prices go up, the real estate, but you know what I'm saying? If you accidentally go 25 miles per hour, that's 150 that you didn't just. It's not, you can't even put towards your bills. You know what I'm saying? And they gonna get you. They ain't even gonna send you no warning. Straight like this. You know what I'm saying? DC power, baby. But for real, this whole area right here is like that because it's been renovated. You know what I mean? Young professionals have moved in. You know what I mean? and they done bought them some property. You got condos, all these have been turned into condo units, and they bought themselves some property. So, you know, we rocking like that over here on the south side. You know, it's the outskirts, but it's nice over here. People think it ain't nice, but it's right. It's more than nice. It's right over here. It's peaceful. You know what I mean? It's peaceful over here on this side. But right across the street there is Maryland. You feel me? Let's get a pack now. I'm in the hood, tell them niggas I'm a murderer. Where the killers at, nigga, I ain't pretty up. Fuck, nigga, I'ma get a nigga earlier. I'm from the gutter where my niggas play dirty up. Now I pull up bricks and heat up bricks. Ain't shit you got, just gonna test their dicks. All that tough talk, yes, ain't seen shit. I'm cool with the dudes, this ain't no diss. Picture that, I'm a cool nigga. I'm in a all black band, let go, nigga. I've been an asshole ever since school, nigga. All gas, no brakes, play pure, nigga.
I'm gonna show you how to do stuff. I'm around killers and they roll with the Mac out. I'ma show you how to do something. I say, nigga, ain't gon' do nothing. I'm around killers and they roll with the Mac out. I'm around killers, but I fuck them. I'm counting money, that's crazy.
I'm a rich nigga, you a broke nigga. Should've had a pussy, you a hoe nigga. And the bullet coming nigga, I don't know nigga. Why the fuck you talking to me like you know a nigga? Dropped at the high school, didn't hit his leg. Told him walk up in the morning, wanna turn the bed. All the bitches said I wouldn't make it now red. I wanna be a nigga, wanna turn the bed. All the bitches said I wouldn't make it now red. I wanna be a nigga, I want 100 bricks. 100 bricks, 100 bricks, 100 bricks. 100 bricks, 100 bricks, 100 bricks. 100 bricks, 100 bricks. 100 bricks, 100 bricks, 100 bricks. Cooking up fish nigga, it's time to eat. Got on a petite, have a feast. My bitch just landed from Greece. Red bottoms on the whole feet. I'm loving this bitch cause her daddy got me. I'm a rich nigga, you a broke nigga. Should've had a pussy, you a hoe nigga. And the bullet gone nigga, I don't know nigga. Why the fuck you talking to?
Two, one, please! Record breakers in the industry, in the streets, in the club. How you want to play, nigga? Cool Running, number one takeover.
Yeah, man, it's all about Cool Running.
Swish, I'm ballin'. I'm so awesome. Old bitch keep calling.
Hello?
She think I'm awesome. Jack boys wanna rob me.
Me?
I'm so awesome. Out here like a possum. I'm so awesome. I'm so fucking awesome. I'm so awesome. I'm so fucking awesome. Oh my fucking god, pull up in that, oh my gosh. These niggas so soft, get that arrow out your heart. You can be a boss, or you can get a job. You do not go high, you some motherfucking fraud. Young, hefty, I got both. You can sail away, broke boy. You are not my friend, you need to get away. Call on my driver, tell him, school me in this escalate. Night, Sunday, bet $1,000 on top of it. Got a lot of spots, like a motherfucking cheetah. All we do is trap, my OG still got beepers. Bad little kitty, mama took my ass to Jeepers. Tryna get a ticket, like no money and no need. Swish, I'm ballin', I'm so awesome. Old bitch keep callin',
hello?
She think I'm awesome. Jack boys wanna rob me. I'm so awesome, out here like a possum.
Jelly visit?
For what?
Jelly visit.
What is that?
Yeah, this is the jelly visit for you.